something that you need to understand. You knock me down and I'll just stand back up again. You're gonna see it's just a matter of time.
This ball is going. This ball
before
is
I go
going.
And blow your mind. Cause I know. Yeah, I know. That I ain't ever done till I'm the one.
Here swings and he hammers it. Deep left field. This ball's gone. On the Lansdowne Street.
For the fourth inning.
Here's another one. High deep drive. Left field of the Monster Seats. It's off the light standard. First third home run of the game. Aaron Hicks to straightaway center field. And crushed and gone.
Mookie Betts to lead things off, and up and in, knocked him down on the seat of his pants and spun him around. Hello.
If I'm going to hit somebody, I'm not going to miss.
Alex, in terms of Severino throwing at Betts, is this over from your perspective?
I don't know. We score four runs in less than six innings. Is that a quality start?
1-0 deal. There's a drive to left. Is it high enough to get out? Yes, home run. Steve Pierce does it again. Can you believe it? His fourth home.
Wider Red Sox outfield is putting on a show tonight.
Struck him out
center field.